My name is Chris Blaha, and I am the Agriculture Technician and Master Gardener Coordinator for NC State University in Currituck County, North Carolina. Live oaks are a little bit different from most oak trees in that live oaks are nearly evergreen. Most oak trees are deciduous, and I get a lot of calls in the springtime with people, and they'll have live oaks, and they'll notice that the trees, one live oak is, you know, it's turning brown, or all of them are turning brown and the leaves are falling off. In most cases, that is perfectly normal. It's just going through a 2 or 3 week shedding process. This happens every year in the spring. And you know, don't be alarmed also if you see two live oaks which are in close proximity and they shed at different times. So like in this example, you can see that one live oak, the live oak on the left-hand side, is turning brown and losing its leaves, while the live oak on the right-hand side is already leafed out and green. Don't be alarmed by this. Like I said, it's perfectly natural. They're just shedding at different times. And like even in this example, you can see they're side by side. They're both live oaks. And as far as I know, they were planted around the same time. Don't be alarmed by this. Perfectly natural. And if you have any other horticulture-related questions or any questions related to live oaks, please call me or email me at any time at the office. Thank you and have a great day.